It's going real good. We all knew, everybody knew we had a good team. We even know, but it all depends on how we handle it, handle things. And practice been going pretty good. Get better each and every day. So that's how it's been going.
How have y'all adapted to this new defense that y'all kind of installed in the spring?
Once we learned it, you know, it was kind of a simple defense that we could adjust to. So once you catch on to it, it's kind of just a quick snap into just playing the way you can play and just having fun and just playing football. Because it's just a simple defense, so we like it.
You and Harold got y'all's first snaps last year, so you guys kind of know what to expect. And Leo, of course, has been here. So you guys are, I guess, a little bit of a veteran group. What's y'all's relationship like, and how have y'all approached fall camp this year?
Us three, we try to be like the pack, like the leaders in the group. Even though I'm the youngest, I've been trying to be a leader since last year. I just try to, you know, make sure everybody's right. I follow behind Leo and Errol because they're older guys, and make sure everybody's doing everything right. And us three, we stick together, and we just know how good we can be and how good our linebacker room is and the potential that we have. So.
How much more comfortable are you this fall as opposed to last year coming in as a true freshman?
Last year I was, you know, didn't know what to expect, but now I'm glad I didn't redshirt. Now I know what to expect. Know that it's a fast game in the SEC, and I feel like I'm ready.
What have you seen from the newcomers? A lot of new faces in the room this year.
Guys that just, you know, finally getting adapted to some good hard coaching. Guys, some of the guys got to grow up kind of quick, but I feel like soon they'll catch on and start playing.
How good can this linebacker group be?
Best in the country. That's how good we can be, for real.
What's it like playing behind that defensive line? You know those guys are going to do their job up front. What's that like?
Everybody know we got Jeffrey and Sweat and a couple of good guys. Don't nobody really talk about, but we got size and guys that's 300 pounds that can move like big, like Corey Thomas and Chauncey and Lee Autry. Those guys, not even on the first team, but it's just the depth we have on that at that position on D-line. So we're looking good on D-line.
There's a guy in your group that Bulldogs fans know a lot about, Shamar Kilby Lane. What do you see from him in practice?
I knew from the first day I met Shamar that he was a baller. And first day we did drills, I was like, man, this guy, he's going to be good. He's going to be a guy that plays real quick here as a newcomer.